The Great Yellowstone ecosystem is the largest intact temperate ecosystem in the Northern Hemisphere. It's very, very special. It's been protected longer than any other piece of land in the U.S. And you know, it's a laboratory for wildlife study and for education and for just land management in general. More than 100 years, people have been tinkering with the concepts on land management here. So there's a rich cultural history, there's a rich ecological history, a myriad of really special plants and animals, and some very serious challenges. Now, the major, I would say, wildlife conservation issue is bison. Bison are beginning to migrate for the first time ever out of Yellowstone National Park, and that's huge. When you think 100 years ago, there were 24 wild bison left. Total, 24, out of what used to be a population of 60 million across the entire country. And we brought them back, intentionally. And that's something we should be really proud of. And now that there's 5,000 or 6,000, they've begun to migrate again. And those migrations are taking them off public land onto private land. And those private landowners are concerned, and they have some really legitimate grievances for having 1,000 animals that weigh a ton walking through their property every year. And so getting those private concerns and our public concerns in line is a huge challenge. We work directly with the park's bison team or ungulate team. We get out in the field and work directly on their projects, multiple projects. Our role as instructors is less education and more empowerment. We spend most of our time preparing our students to engage with the researchers, getting them in the mindset that's held by a successful scientist, and then pushing them out there and having them do it. We go into these communities and we work with these students and we show them how to interface with researchers and we show them how to formulate good questions and be skeptical of data and educate themselves and communicate what they believe in because it's their resource. And it's been a real privilege to get to do that.